You must be Commander Tanor.
And you're the reason half my guardsmen aren't responding. I've been waiting a long time for you to reach us. The Republic must be doing well.
You don't seem too concerned.
Why should I be? The Empire's fate in Axial Park is in no way tied to mine. The Imperial Guard has no interest in Corellia or the Republic's claim. Our men in the field were sent to challenge you. The Emperor is aware of your presence. Your interference can no longer be allowed.
Maybe the Emperor should take it as a warning.
He has. A warning that even a slave as powerful as you isn't worth the cost. Those who challenge the Imperial Guard challenge the Emperor himself. Countless worlds. Countless armies. To fall here? We are an extension of the Emperor's power. He cannot be defeated. I cannot be defeated!
You seem to have a very high opinion of yourself.
I swore an oath of loyalty to the Emperor. To break it is unforgivable. My mistakes cannot go unpunished. Kill me.
Forget the Emperor. You're the Republic's prisoner now.
Serving the Emperor has been my life. Keeping me alive now would be torture.
Checking in, General. Looks like the Imperial Guard was cleared out. Commander Tanor survived the battle. Yes, sir. I'll relay the message. General Aves apologizes for our timing, but it looks like we weren't needed. We'll secure the museum. The General requests that you meet him back at the command bunker ASAP.
I need to know something. Do you think you're making a difference?
Ask one of the millions of people I just saved.
The citizens of Corellia don't even know you exist. When you die, who will mourn you? None of your victories matter. You're a desperate insect clinging to a burning leaf. In the end, the Emperor wins. This fallen galaxy will be consumed. Purity will be restored.
It isn't the galaxy that's fallen. It's you.
My eyes are open. My hand is guided by truth. One way or another, Corellia dies in flames. And we will all burn together.
There's more to this than the Emperor. Master Braga is a fanatic. He will never stop. We must find him before it's too late. Perhaps Dr. Gadara has his location.
You slipped past the ray shield. That's unfortunate, but you won't win. For the Emperor to succeed, the people of Corellia must die. Only then can this ruined galaxy be redeemed.
We'll discuss this after I stop those reactors from overloading.
I can't let you do that. This galaxy isn't worth saving. Every being, every creature is weak and useless. All except him. The Emperor is strong, perfect, transcending both Sith and Jedi. He will cleanse the stars of our impurity.
I thought the Emperor was controlling your mind, but you want to do this.
The Emperor's thoughts were with me for a long time, but I broke free. And when I did, my eyes were open. I have seen such horrors that these things are allowed to exist. It has to end. Here. Now.
Suthra, I've shut down the cruiser's reactors. I repeat, the battlecruiser is under my control.
Understood. Send troops to secure the vessel and hold it for the Republic. Fighting down here is bad. I may not be able to.
Do you really think you've won? You only prolong the galaxy's suffering. In the end, no one is saved. This battle will be fought forever. Nothing I do matters.
You'd never faced failure until you met the Emperor. That's what broke you.
I was certain the light would triumph over dark. But he's more than dark. He's a void. You've stopped his plans for now. But the Emperor is patient. He will try again and again until he wins.
It's true. We will never be safe until he's dead.
The Emperor is on Dromancas. Go to him. You will see how pointless our struggles have been.
The Imperial capital is a big planet. Where exactly will I find the Emperor?
I will give you the Emperor's coordinates. Even in his weakened state, you are no match for him. I tire of this horrible existence. My life has been a failure. End it.
Let go of your past, Master Braga. If you hate what you are, become someone better. I know you still care about this galaxy. Do something to make it a worthy place. Go to Typhon. Rejoin the Jedi Order. It needs you.
You're so confident. I remember that feeling. The sense of purpose. Was it only a dream? Perhaps it's not too late. Maybe you can defeat him and save us all. I'll go to Typhon. I'll hope. May the Force be with you.